have t-shirts that say, I don't need therapy, I just need to go fly. And a lot of that's true. Down and you know the sky, it's just a whole nother world. It really is. But when I started this program and started teaching kids about aviation, of course the kids would ask me, are you a pilot? And I'm like, not yet. When my youngest was in high school, I thought, okay, it's fine. I'm doing this. I can't wait any longer. So I just got into it and started after school was out, and the beginning of December I had my certificate. I have been teaching this course for like 16, 17 years. It's ACE, that stands for Aeronautical Center of Exploration, and it used to be called the Flight Center. So we've changed some things, added some new activities, and we kind of changed the name to make it a little bit broader.
It will, you just gotta get it right at the right angle.
It's a great moment
there
when the kids kind of figure it out. You know, when the light goes on, whether they're doing an experiment or they land safely, they figure out how to keep that flare, you know, so they land and they get all excited. You know, it's about getting these kids prepared to be 21st century learners and really feeling like they can make a difference, and we need them. We need them to be out there being the engineers and being the designers and, you know, taking those places, being the pilots.